U.S. Senator from Minnesota has passed away. David Durenberger died of natural causes this morning at age 88. Durenberger won a U.S. Senate seat in 1978. He served 3 terms and championed health care reform. After his political career, he criticized the GOP for not being progressive enough. In the 2016 and 2020 presidential elections, he endorsed Democrats Hillary Clinton and Joe Biden over Donald Trump.